If you eat a mixture of honey and olive oil every morning, this will happen to your body. Honey and olive oil are two wonderful natural nutrients that each have their own set of health characteristics and benefits. When the two are combined and taken together, many of the health benefits they can bring are enhanced, while our general health is improved. If at all possible, choose raw, organic honey and extra virgin olive oil when consuming both, as these will provide you the best results and are the purest. Furthermore, because a small amount of both substances goes a long way, you won't need to consume enormous amounts of this combo. 1 tablespoon of each, often recommended. Let's take a look at some of the incredible health benefits that honey and olive oil can bring. Number 1. A honey and olive oil mixture can help to improve our heart's overall health. Both honey and olive oil are known for reducing inflammation throughout the body, making them natural cardiovascular system protectors. Extra virgin olive oil has been shown in studies to be especially beneficial for our heart health in a variety of ways. Since olive oil is packed with heart-healthy monounsaturated fats, it can help to lower bad LDL cholesterol while raising good HDL cholesterol in the body. It can also lower unwanted triglycerides in the body, which may lead to cardiovascular disease. Both honey and olive oil contain powerful antioxidants known as polyphenols, which are anti-inflammatory and can help reduce the risk of heart disease and other diseases. Number 2. When these two ingredients are consumed together, the combination can be especially beneficial for people who have diabetes or are at risk of developing it. Raw honey is a diabetes aid that can help lower the risk of developing the disease. It can aid in the proper management of blood sugar levels. As well, honey has been shown to benefit plasma glucose levels, while also decreasing hyperglycemia. The fatty acids found in olive oil can also specifically help to treat and prevent diabetes. They can influence glucose metabolism by working to alter cell membrane function, insulin signaling and enzyme activity. Also, monounsaturated fats in olive oil can have beneficial effects on insulin sensitivity, and can help reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes. Number 3. Honey and olive oil can also aid in the healing process. Honey has been discovered to help cure and mend tiny wounds and ulcers, and it has even been infused in some bandages to speed up the healing process. Honey's natural antibacterial, antifungal, and therapeutic properties are frequently connected to this. This makes it difficult for bacteria to proliferate, which speeds up the healing process. Studies have also demonstrated honey's ability to help treat different kinds of ulcers, and can help to reduce the pain and size of this skin problem. Olive oil is also a natural healer due to its tremendous number of antioxidants. It is one of the highest antioxidant foods there is, and can help prevent different diseases and may even provide cancer benefits. Number 4. This combination can also aid weight loss in a variety of ways. When both are ingested at the same time, it can help to avoid weight gain. Olive oil is high in good fats, which are advantageous in this regard. By consuming olive oil, these healthy monounsaturated fats can help with controlling excess insulin. Insulin is a hormone that controls blood sugar, and can often lead to cravings or feelings of wanting to eat more. As well, these fats are not just healthy, but also satiating can help to keep us feeling full longer, reducing cravings or snacking during the day. Honey is also great for weight loss due to its potent antioxidants and sweet taste, which won't raise insulin levels like other sugars will. Number 5. Finally, consuming honey and olive oil in the mornings will help with boosting energy levels naturally. Honey is well known as a natural energy source due to its natural sugars, vitamins, minerals, and protein content. Also, honey is easily absorbed by our bodies, and is a great energy source in the form of liver glycogen. As an early startup, this is extremely beneficial. Olive oil is also good for energy since it contains a variety of healthy nutrients and, as a result of these nutrients and healthy fats, It acts to help balance our hormones. If you liked this video, hit the subscribe button to receive more like it in the future.